This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. What's up, everyone? Spartan Commander 1990, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here, and welcome to my 12th part of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 for the PC. So, this Let's Play is now unofficially supported by Boom and Mini Boom and Air. Boom and Mini Boom is a geek boutique, which they sell things like Dragon Ball t-shirts, Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc., etc. They are located just opposite Air bus station. Look out for the Deadpool symbol. A link to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the description below. So, go check it out. Now, on to more serious business. Last part, the uprising officially started. And our primary target, the Citadel, where Eli Vance and his treacherous assistant Judith Mossman is being held captive. So, this part, it's the Citadel or bust. So, let's get into this. Guys, this part is like a labyrinth. So we don't even...
Dr. Freeman! The Combine has cut our supply tunnel in two. If you'll join up with us, we'll take a stab at pushing through their outpost.
A lot of man hacks.
Gotta reload.
Okay. that's that.
That door's locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around. Looks nasty in there. Good thing you've got that suit.
Radiation levels detected. Park to 21.
Rodney.
Thank goodness that that part was done with.
Hey, it's me. Open the door. I see you made it through okay. Figured you would.
Give me some meds. Give me some meds, bro.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, 97 health.
For a place to hold us. Not safe here anymore. They're shelling the hell out of us. Keep moving, Dr. Freeman. I'll send word you're coming and see you up ahead.
Freeman.
Run for your life!
Help!
Come with you.
Wait for me.
Run for your life. Take this med kit.
Thank you.
Sorry.
That is mildly disturbing.
Sorry. Pardon me.
troops.
Lead on, Freeman.
Are back. Sorry about that. My mum kind of disturbed me while recording, so let's resume the timer and let's resume the part.
Sorry, Doc.
Thank you.
Let me get out of your way.
Gordon, I had a feeling I'd find you here. I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go. Sorry, Gordon. Okay, this is it. That door, this one. Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman. Yeah. Nice. Take this med kit.
Let's go. Excuse me, Gordon.
let me get out of your way.
Pardon me.
Sorry.
Hurry! should be on the far side of that... canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path. Ah, wait for me here.
Citadel.
Hey! Looks like we might be able to get through down there. Let's head that way.
Thank you.
By the way, that's from Gil. Okay, that is about it for today. So, until next week, no, next time, hopefully we'll be able to breach into the Citadel, bust out Eli and Judith Mossman. Until then, have a good day.